Alright, diary, day one, just arrived. Absolutely, as the first one said, pissing down with rain on the truck here. Nearly got bogged, pulled up, had some lunch, then we headed off, still raining. Truck is alright, and the guides tried to take us on a shortcut, which didn't quite work out at all, so we lost about half an hour there. Kept walking, and then, of course, being as awkward as I am, I decided just to wear my thongs. That was working perfectly for about the first 4 hours. Through the mud it was fine, and then once the sun went down and it got dark, and then obviously didn't think I'd need to bring a torch, then it started getting very rocky, very slippery, and a few too many blowouts with my right thong, which meant obviously that I can no longer trust them and they kept falling off. Yeah, the last half hour was just pretty hell. But we finally made it here to camp, got the boys over there cooking us a hot dinner. Unfortunately, on the way, Helena fell over and hurt her butt, so she was a little bit grumpy, but now she's okay, but still in a bit of pain. So we're back in now, hopefully have dinner about half an hour or so. Luckily it's not too cold, the mosquitoes aren't too much of an issue at the moment, had a nice shower before. And hopefully tomorrow it will stop raining. The tracks are still going to be shit, I imagine, but what can you do? Out.